Maybe I can make the world a less scary place. Back on the train, I said, I think Rachel could use another subject. But which one? That's the one. Okay, I've got 2 hours to kill. A shower would be fucking amazing. Inaccurate as of yesterday. Someone should update this photo. What do I want the record to show? I'd say I went down in a blaze of glory. Is Mom playing music? Better. But still needs a bit more love. I can salvage this beast. I just need to find the right tool for each problem. This thing is going to the fuck up. Maybe. Sick. What do I see? I know. I don't think I can sit still any longer. Might as well stretch my legs while I wait for Rachel to wake up. Okay, nurses. The world wants to know. What's so funny? If I want to stay sane, I need to stay busy.
What?
Come on. Not that I have any coins anyway. Oh man. Jackpot. I think this vending machine could be improved. Oh yeah, I get it.
Nurse, I'll need my forceps to extract this baby Ruth.
So relieved that Rachel's awake. I should see her right away.
Hey!
You made it.
Oh. Hey, Chloe.
Hey, Drew.
What do you think you're doing?
You don't want that pudding, right? I'll take it off your hands for you.
Over my dead body.
Wonder if a little friendly competition will cheer Drew up. Let's see if I can convince Drew that I need the pudding more than he does. Good thing we're in a hospital. Because they'll know exactly what to do with your corpse.
Oh.
You don't scare me, Chloe Price. You don't know when to quit, do you?
Okay, I give in. We can share it.
Now that is an interesting idea. Oh man, that's really good. Really, really good.
You're a monster. Mission accomplished. Hey, can I sign your cast?
Go for it.
Something encouraging. But not too encouraging. There you go.
Thanks a lot.
I need to search this office for any communication with Sarah that can help me find her.
not afraid.